couldn't quite tell what the deal was with the guy, but you definitely felt that at the very least there was something benevolent about him. He was a benevolent creature, like it was as if he were there to warn me in my dream, don't go into the basement, you know.